Whether it's for better or for the worse, as long as we're together, we'll make it
through.
I knew that it was true from the very
beginning. The soda's sticking in and making her
emotional. I'm like, she's a guest.
I know every day is a new adventure, and sometimes you may feel like giving.
Yeah, I don't wear her never. I brought something
for that. But you just gotta look back and remember what we're made of. I'll stay by your side. Storms are raging, I will hold you close tonight, and I won't let go until the morning
light.
I'll stay by your side. There's so much more to you than what meets the beauty that goes deeper than the surface. I've waited my whole life to find someone who gives love a purpose. I'll stay by your side.
Said, I will always have your back when you have. everyone. My name is Christopher King, and it is my honor to preside over this great occasion. Today, on October 21st, 2023, we are gathered to share the mutual love of a man and a woman we all hold very dear to our hearts. What I'd like to do before I get started is I would like to ask something of the bride and groom. This day comes with a lot of stress, and aside from it being one of the most important days of your life, this day is a deep breath. Yeah. I'd also like for you to take a look out into the crowd and say hi to your family and friends that love and support you and probably have cursed your name a couple times during the wedding planning, but weddings, right? Nicole and Bassard have decided to join their lives together in marriage, and they have asked us to witness their exchange and vows. However, you also stand in unseen and felt presence of countless generations of families that have come before you. Let us now take a moment of silence for those who have lost but could not be here today. Thank you. By definition, marriage is legally or formally recognized union of two people as partners in a personal relationship, while others may define marriage as that the wife is always right, no matter what. There is nothing greater in this world than people who we feel, to find people who we feel safe, secure, and most ourselves. We search to find the person most accepting of our flaws, even the ones we try not to show. We search to find the person most encouraging of our dreams, even those crazy, impulsive ones that don't really seem to get off on the right foot. But most of all, we search to find the person who loves us so unconditionally that we simply can't do anything but believe. Meeting during a global pandemic is hard. Our daily routines are out of sorts. Some have to adjust to a new job lifestyle, dealing with disconnections from family and friends. But for you two, it seems that you guys made this pandemic into a follow them. So you want to follow them. From your shared love of food, UFC, and your dog, Ruby, it seems that you two have built a beautiful life together and will continue to do so, and really made the best out of those hard times. I mean, heck, life hands you rainy days. I'm glad you both decided to dance in the pumps. I asked Nicole and Bassar each question separately. I asked them four. I said, why are you getting married? I said, how did you know this was the one? If they can define love, and if they can describe each other in three different words. The question one, they both answered the same, just different wording, I would say. They both answered that they wanted to spend the rest of their lives with this one person. They have all they've ever wanted in this person, and agree that marriage is a true way of fully committing yourselves to your partner. For question two, why are you getting married and how did you know this was the one? Nicole stated, he makes me smile. He's always there for me, even on my worst days. He works hard. He truly does love me. We are both willing to fight for each other and come out on top together. So I stated, she is everything I ever needed and wanted, all wrapped up into a person. I am fully complete with it. When I asked him to describe love, Nicole said, love is patient, love is kind, love never leaves you on your worst days. Love always has your back and believes in you. Love shows up forever. So I said, love to me is a special bond that you have for someone that you are committed to this person to care and support, and I put them before myself or anyone or anything else. When I describe each other in three different words, Nicole said, strong, funny, courageous. So I said, patient, loving, beautiful. I ask these questions because I want them to not disclose it with each other. I want them to tell me their responses separately so that, you know, it just makes it more authentic and the people standing in front of me, I know are in this for the right reasons and for the same reasons. If you guys shared that with each other, I'd be really upset, but. What I gather also from these answers is that you are each other's foundations. You balance each other out. You see qualities in each other that overall mean the most to you. And it's clear that you each other found their soulmate. Now it's true, marriage is not always an easy path, but is the most rewarding, and a supportive family and friends can make all the difference. And I'm sure I can speak for everyone in this room, and myself included, that we wish you all a tremendous amount of love. You are already united in love. Let us now join together to help you reconcentrate that love with the vows of marriage. Thanks. Sorry. Do you take Nicole to be your wedded wife? Do you promise to live together in love and harmony? To love, honor, and cherish her, in sickness and in health, in adversity and in prosperity, forsaking all others as well as your children. I do.
Through the years I thought I found you, but nothing would do. Now here we are.
Nicole, you take yourself to be your wedded husband. Do you promise to live together in love and harmony? To love, honor, and cherish him, in sickness and in health, in adversity and in prosperity, and forsaking all others as well as your children.
Making my dreams come true.
Now at this time, I ask you both for your signatures to bind your love forever on the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, I now introduce for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Alabama. Make Mr. Bryan.
Get jiggy with it.
Get jiggy with it.
Grimm's family. Marita and H E with Amelia. Lulu and Tim with Sophia and Max. And the brother of the groom, Beckham. The mother and father of the groom, Fido and Aphrodita. Mother and father, Mike and Janice.
Say your prayers every day.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
To my beautiful sister and my new brother-in-law, I want to wish you a lifetime of happiness. Remember, you'll fight, you'll make up, you'll fight, you'll make up, but you'll always love each other. That's the key. And you grow together. I love you and I wish you all the happiness in the world. Isis, I love you. Love you.
Oh yeah.
Bebe and Nicole, a dream is a wish your heart makes. May all your heartfelt dreams come true. Love, Diane and Eddie.
You are all I know, all I worship and adore.
you both the best of health and a long and happy marriage.
Congratulations, BB and Nicole. We're so happy for you. This is a beautiful venue and a beautiful night.
I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night. And I think to myself,
congratulations, Nicole and Bebe. It's been a good journey, and we all come a long way. I'm going to get you some towels for the Westin. And you two are the best couple ever, and I love you both. Thank you for letting me partake in this.
We are so happy and honored to be here. I wish you both a lifetime of happiness, today, tomorrow, and always. Love yous!
Having a nice round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Another good round of sound.
I wish you a lot of luck to the bride and groom, and I hope you have a handful of good babies.
Coming from somebody who just got married, you got time before the papers get mailed in. Congratulations, I wish you all the best, thanks.
Bride and groom, many years of happiness and many years of happy marriage.
Congratulations to the bride and groom. May you have many happy years together. And all my love for you both.
Congratulations!
Hi, Nicole and Bebe, congratulations.
Yeah, have a good one, girl. And Nicole.
Too much to drink. Bye.
Congratulations, guys. We all love you. And I hope you guys have a happy and healthy relationship.
Congratulations!
How are you? Bebe, Nicole, I love you. If you ever need anything, I'm in Benson Arch, Brooklyn. Ciao.
Congratulations!
Congratulations! The Bone Diamond!
Nicole and Bezar, congratulations. You're the best. Thank you. Thank you for inviting me. Thank you for a beautiful night. Good luck.
Thank you.